here last year, so I have a good feeling. And I think we have gained some good experience and good speed, so we'll try to match Cesc maybe. It's very fast, but it's also quite loose surface on top and very dusty. So, but it's a very, very nice rally, nice roads.
Yeah, I feel good. I have tested 2 days with the SRT. I feel really great. I feel confident with the car. I try my best and see if I go flat out.
Flat out. Yeah, flat out. And a really nice jump, and everything was perfect. And then into the hairpin, or into the 90 degree. I braked a bit too late, and then I had and then down like that.
Well, I can't say it's an accident. You know, it's very loose and into a junction, braking same point on the data, but it's more slippy. Hit down in a ditch and got stuck basically for 9 minutes, and then people came and pushed him up again, but there was a leak in the radiator, so it's a part of the learning curve, you know. But it went very well before that, very clean and neat, and so I'm very happy with what they have done, you know. But things like this happens, so just have to keep motivation, and hopefully now the engine will be okay. When you're young, you have to learn.
If I have a bigger experience, I'm gonna be faster. I feel more confident with the car and my driving as well. I'm more confident in the fast corners because I don't use the fast corners. So that's really good. Yeah, it's fun to get a big smile off it. I love rallying.